ready and committed to fully engage to resume the EU facilitated dialogue without further delay and to help the parties to work towards a comprehensive agreement that will normalize the relations between Kosovo and Serbia, that will solve all outstanding issues, that will be sustainable, that will be acceptable for both the region and the European Union member states. So I'm leaving Kosovo with the reassurance that the conditions are now in place for this to happen. Let me also stress one more thing. Kosovo is part of Europe. Your problems are our problems. Your success is our success. And your future is European. The road of Kosovo to the European Union goes through this dialogue.